This is a short video about the wind vane I built and used on my sailboat. A wind vane is a device that mechanically steers your sailboat, keeping it on a constant course relative to the wind direction. It's an essential tool for solo sailing, and similarly essential for long passages if you don't want to constantly man the helm. It also has the advantage that it doesn't need any electricity, unlike autopilots, which often need a lot of power, and can be repaired at sea with little skills. In my experience, it's also much safer than a tired helmsman, whose small mistakes could cause an accidental jibe. I covered thousands of miles with my flimsy wind vane, and not once did my boat jibe accidentally. This is the normal rudder. In yellow is the trim tab fixed on the back of the rudder, and in red it's the wind pedal and linkage attached to the transom. You should be able to easily adjust the angle between the wind pedal and the linkage in order to set the desired course. This design is one of the simplest in existence and can be easily fabricated with minimal tools and materials, and is particularly suitable for transom-hung rudders. It's almost identical to the trim tab that solo sailor Bernard Moitessier used during his circumnavigation. The main difference is that Moitessier's wind pedal was connected directly to the trim tab, while mine is fixed on the boat and the hinge connects it to the trim tab. This design has the advantage that as the rudder is pushed by the trim tab angle reduces so that the rudder will stop at a certain angle even if the boat doesn't come around immediately. The angle at which the rudder stops can be adjusted by moving the connecting pin. In my experience, once I found the right pin position for my boat, I never had to change it regardless of wind and current conditions. Lacking this feature, Moitessier needed vanes of different sizes depending on the wind strength, since strong winds would tend to push the rudder too far if the boat didn't correct course quickly. His wind vane, however, has the advantage of being even simpler and easier to repair than mine. Originally, I built my wind vane using scrap materials and a microphone stand. It was very flimsy and I built it more as a test, since at the time my sailboat was on a trailer and I had never sailed it so far. Despite this, it worked flawlessly during my whole Atlantic adventure, failing only during an intense storm that ultimately forced me to abandon ship. One important point I noted was that the metal-on-metal contact should be avoided for the pin that slides inside the trim tab hinge. The turbulent flow at the back of the rudder can cause a trim tab to vibrate, and the inevitable play between the metal parts will cause a lot of noise and vibrations. Later during my trip, I slipped a rubber tube on the pin, and this solved the issue. I also tried various systems to clamp the wind vane at a chosen wind angle, but ultimately the best one was simply to insert a pin through two discs, each hole at a 5-degree angle from the other. This allowed for fast and precise course changes without too much trial and error. As a conclusion, from my personal experience, I think this design is perfect for any transom-hung rudder sailboat. It's easy and cheap to build and repair, and it keeps the boat on a very steady course, even downwind.